Okay. The rack has found its first opponent. You had a pretty rough day yesterday. Did four leagues, and I think we, maybe it was three leagues. It was three leagues, and we went 5-10. More than half of those were hammer time. Don't see as much hammer time in the practice leagues. They're a Luris deck. I think we can hold on to this. Disrupt their first couple plays. Taking their threat here is really good. And next turn we'll get to take their other spell. Okay. Bubbles out of hand. Let's see if they check themselves. This is like a prowess list, probably. Okay, so Scar Mage. Removal would be nice. Monkey. All right, we definitely need to kill that if we draw into removal. So, looks like we're getting hit by monkey. See if they want a Raven's Crime up. They don't. It's probably because I don't want to put it into our graveyard. We're going to take another hit here. Alaris goes the hand. I think we'll take a draw off castle. Taking four to do it's kind of rough. Okay, opponent gets to see what we're drawing this turn. Just a land. So we'll pretty close to dying here. Probably lose keep on my part. We really need to find our bridge. Okay. It tells me that they have removal for our factory. We got a three and we're dead to bolt. Light of the stage. All right. We have died. We won't make them do it. Okay. Let's not keep a speculative hand this time, huh? Posses has come out. On the play, I think Funeral Charms are is not as good. We're bringing some brutalities. Some feeds. Pithy Needles maybe not as good. Try to like that. So we'll molt turn one interaction. Think on the draw we bring back the charms. Can't keep. They start with seven. Maybe we can disrupt our curve here a little bit. Whenever we get priority. Okay. Okay, Tarn. Mistakes were made. So, well, I can't, so not expecting Flusterstorm out of them. So Not gonna give us opportunity to kill their Darcy. Probably seen them play Darcy where Terrar Saga. Yeah. Now we get to kind of just hold up Spellbomb. Sure. No. So we'll shoot this. All right, we'll take a bolt. Let's see if we want to push this or not. It depends on what they reveal over here. Iteration. Okay. Looks like they're probably holding on to Do we play our third land or do we get them hellbent? Get them hellbent here. Sure. I'm gonna take two. Gonna put Solaris to hand. We're probably just gonna nuke their graveyard now. I think now we'll just hold. Okay. We'll take two here to draw a card. Think we hold still. I play Luris. Okay, Darcy. So we really need to top deck into like a saga. Right. Swift Sphere. Okay. All right, they might be holding this for wear tear. Okay. Rack. Okay, monkey. Okay, they can't play that. I think we'll discard other rack here. Yeah, swamp. So what we really need to do is find a push at the top, so this monkey stops hitting us. Push, or maybe even a discard spell. Okay, so they bolt Lily. Oh, it's lava dart. Okay. Back to top decking. I think we'll draw this so we can draw with castle. Okay, monkey. That's for two. Yeah. I mean, if they draw into your rack, we're boned. Push. Out of rack. Darcy, okay. So we have to go down to Darcy. And we just train. So on the draw, bring in these charms. Okay, we'll keep. So, question is, give him a chance to untap? You know what? I'm gonna push. If they are missing land drops, then I want to capitalize on that. Sure. Yeah, so. Seems good. We really need them to. Hopefully, they play a creature here and we can escalate. Flashing back lava darts for them. They can do that, but it's super risky. Sure. Might have tear here. For a saga. All right. That was the window they needed. Yep, they found their lands. So push is a grid draw here. rack. Prismatic ending for Iraq. Okay. Well, they have to attack. Okay. We kept one card on top. Darcy. Okay. So we can't attack anymore. Rack off the talk is a good draw. They draw. We got there. Felt pretty good. The reach with Collective Brutality came in pretty clutch that second game. And I think it was really important for us to, like, the biggest point was having interaction for Soul Scar. To deny them the light of the stage. We'll take the play. Opponent reveals Lurrus, and our hand is really good against Lurrus, so we'll keep. They mull. I think we'll hold. Okay. This could be Sentinel. Springleaf Drum. Memnite. So, we're just gonna keep their stuff off the table. Hopefully, we can draw into a targeted discard here. We'll play out our stuff. Pumps our constructs. Hopefully they were really dependent on that mana. Okay. Play Saga. We got Pithing Needle. We'll name Urza Saga. I think in response to the saga trigger, we just draw. Now, if we ever draw into a Raven's Crime, we're in a really good spot. We kind of benefited because our opponent Ooh, okay. Well, we might have to take this block because they might have double hammer in hand and then we die. Okay, pure steel. Spring Leaf Chum. Okay. Well, they won't have be able to have double hammer. Raven's Crime is best draw, hands down. So They have to block here. Or they die. Could have hammer, springleaf trump and a hammer. Okay. They have double hammer here. We're probably screwed. We really needed like literally anything besides lands or a map. Okay. Here's the hoping that they don't have second hammer. So if they have second hammer, we're just dead. Yeah, we really need to just get Gingerbread off the table because Gingerbread being able to be unblockable. Hopefully they don't have push of their own. Okay. Bridge would be probably our best draw. Opponent's thinking. Okay, Ornithopter. So bridge is probably not that good of a draw now. And they're insulated against last card is Shadow Spear, we're in trouble. I draw. need to dodge Shadow Spear. Let's see who they go for. Okay. I think we take our block when we can. Okay, they don't have it this turn. All right, now we just need to dodge. Second, we need to dodge Hammer. Or double Hammer. I mean, because they can't just single Hammer us. Okay. The question is, do they have double hammer? I mean, if they have single hammer here, they get to kill our Lily. But we're getting a rack next turn. So. All right. Well, that kills our Lily. They get to draw a card. We got to dodge Shadow Spear. Okay. Wow. That was a game, huh? So I think on the draw. Stealing game one versus Hammer Time is so huge. So huge. Yeah, that's good. It can buy us some time. They start with seven, we start with seven. Springleaf Drum. Ornithopter. Thoughtseize? Sure. They might take Bridge here because it was the card that locked him out last game. also might take Funeral Charm if they have a X1 in hand. Okay, they take Ratchet Bomb. All right. We'll take our discard now. Sure. Curious. When I take another two from this from these Memnites. If they put Lurrus into hand, we'll make them discard it. Kind of just get to hold them there for a few turns. Spell bomb. They may fire off the Seal of Cleansing on our saga. I'm trying to kind of bait them into that. Okay. Think we'll take another turn of Memnite beats. So we'll get the cleansing out of the yard. Cool. I think we'll kill one of their creatures now. Let's see if we can't get into Feed the Swarm. Alright, so we're gonna have some saga tokens here. And hopefully they might put Lurrus into hand. I really doubt it. So Let's see what they get here. Make another token. We might see a needle for Liliana. Okay, Shadow Spear. Okay, one at Lily. It's fine. And part of me wants to go up. I mean, it might be wrong. Okay, they draw here. They put Lurrus to hand. So we want some target removal, some targeted discard here. So their hand is currently Sigarda's Aid. Okay. We need to draw into a win condition. Okay. It is no longer indestructible. So the question here is, do I separate? If I draw into a second Lily, I will 100% separate. Can I afford to give them another turn? That's a good question. So let's see if I can trick them into separate, if I can get them to do some separate piles here. And we'll pass. Okay. I need to update our record here. 2-0. Okay. Put four feeds into your deck for the Hammer Time matchup. Don't draw a single one. Play first. We'll keep. Opponent did not reveal a companion. Okay, they start with seven. Start with Inquisition. I'll take that. I mean, I really don't care about anything else. I just don't want to get turn one grief, Malachir Rebirth, you know? Probably see Infernal Charm go away. We'll just hold. Probably see them Inquisition again, take our push. So they're not playing Lurrus, so I'm not sure what our opponent's doing. They might be like some red black discard based deck trying to leverage Kroxa and Grief, Malachir Rebirth. So if we find a removal spell for this, huh? Feeling good. You know, famous last words. Surprised they're not on Dothi. They might be on like some Turok. Actually, I don't know what they possibly could be playing that's more than two mana. It might be Lily. I'm just trying to aggro them here. Tathe isn't doing anything. Okay. So, thought seizes, I think, come out. I want to bring in my Dothies for graveyard hate. Probably bring in some number of feed the swarms. Oh, Spellbomb's good. Do I put them on monkey? Think I'll bring in, I'll split the difference here. Eh. Keep their Thassa's deck. You really don't want to go down too much in these matchups. Okay. Removal would be good, but never lucky. They are on monkey. They're gonna get to generate some card advantage because, we play black cards and they play black cards. So just hope they just don't hit anything good. How many times have I lost to my own monkey, my own rack, because of fucking monkey? Dothy. Like, Ragavan is the card that has warped this deck. It's like, why Funeral Charm is a playable card? Land, please hit a land. I mean, if they want to cast smallpox, I don't care. Oh man. Dope. Let's see. I'm trying to figure out if this interaction works how they want it to. Might not. I'm just gonna hold on to my lands. Yeah. Well, good to know that. Okay. So they have a follow-up monkey. Push would be great here. Instead, we get a land. We'll play a rack. Let's go pod racing, huh? Hopefully they hit a land here. Stop drawing spells. Yikes. Okay. Fatal Push, Funeral Charm. Okay. Neither of those things, neither of those things. I mean, they have second monkey here. It might not be a bad play. I don't know. I think we're probably winning that race then. Nah, they have second monkey. Then they have to sack one and they have to sack both. So maybe Darcy. Right. Opponent opts to not play smallpox, which is probably the correct move. So. We'll play Lily. We'll downtick, kill their monkey. That's fine with us. Because they might be tempted to hit Lily. I mean, they probably won't have to hit Lily, right? Otherwise, that's good to uptick next turn. Yeah. So they kill Lily. They don't get anything out of it. Just hold. So, best draw, hands down, is Ravenscryme. And we took those out. So, we took a couple of those out. Staring Bridge. Wanna play that? So, we can't play spells out.
They can't play spells out. Might just die to our, we just might just die to monkey here. That also might just kill us. If they have another way to make us discard, we die on our upkeep. Or if they have a bolt. That kills us. Yeah. Sigh. Okay. So, not drawing, literally not drawing into anything for like four turns killed us. So, think the message there is that. Get good. I don't know. I'll keep. Guess we take Blood Moon. Hope we draw into some removal for this Dothy. Yikes. Yikes. We see Rat go away. We'll see Funeral Charm go away most likely. Take a feed the swarm off the top, put a couple more of those in. Oh my God, fucking shoot me. Okay. So we get hit for six. Land. Okay. We'll take four to ten. Okay. We know their hand is I'm gonna take one, takes one. So we're not out of this just yet. We go to three. So if they have any removal, we're dead. I get to take our Raven's Crime. So, best draw on the deck is. Yeah, holding on to. Monkey. All right. So maybe if we can fade removal. All right, so we are now 3-0. Feels good. All right. Next round. Three and O. Right. Lost the die roll. I choose to play first. Luris is revealed, and we have a solid hand. So we can turn one, hold up Fatal Push. Turn two, Thought Seize, hold up Fatal Push. Opponent mulls to six. Looks like they're hammer time. Yeah. Funeral Charm is a good one. I'm thinking about giving them a card. Funeral Charm. End of turn. I think we give them a card. We'll just give them a card. Can't. So next turn we can Thought Seize. Fatal Push. Well, Inquisition. So, question. Think we take the cigar to say because we don't have a way of dealing with it. Think we take Pure Steel Paladin to deny them card draw. Saga is going to be an issue. Cranial plating. Okay. Astral Sentinel is pretty good here. I really want to snag that cranial plating. But I'm gonna kill Astral Sentinel. And I'll make them choose between plating and hammer here. They choose plating. Question, do we We'll rechase Raven's Crime. Play the rack. So we need to draw into one of our bridges here. think in order to be mana efficient, we'll just push the construct here. Ah, no, meant. Oh my God. So tilting sometimes. Like my brain does this like awful heuristic where it's like not even good, right? It's not even good. I mean, it's the only we have, so we'll take it. They don't have double black to equip this, but they can just equip it. In which case, this goes up to being a 7-4. So we have to block, which means we don't really have an out. So frustrating. That just like the most tilting thing in the world sometimes. All right, well, bring in feeds. Map's a little bit slow. Hopefully we just keep get to keep a decent hand here, so I'll keep. Okay. Okay. Kill the thing that kills our saga, huh? Let's see if they respond by making a token of their own. We have a rack in hand already. What do I get here? I think I just named Saga. Losing game one, I don't think that we won that game one necessarily, but we definitely were in a much better position if I actually got to discard the cranial plating. Probably see them float mana here. Springleaf Drum. Polaris to hand. Oh, Pierceheel Paladin. Hammer. Hammer. So we have to block here. Oh, we block. Well, kind of expecting, like, super disappointing. Super disappointing. That we missed, that I missed that, Raven's Crime game one. Like, if we Raven's Crime, we're just like, we have any number more of turns, and. Like, Hammer Time is such a polarized matchup. It's super consistent, it has a lot of different axes, and we can't interact with all of them. I don't know. I was really hoping that we were gonna have a better run there. They reveal Luris. So, can't keep. I guess we keep bottom Raven's Crime. Hope we draw into a swamp or that they play Urborg on turn one. Okay. Might not matter, right? Just, okay. Darcy. Swamp. Swamp. Why did it have to be like this? It's just super disappointing. Like, I've been having such a rough go lately, and like, I know what I intended to do, and I misclicked, and playing Hammer Time is, you have to really be on your A game. You win by inches, not miles, kind of thing. Like, they beat you by miles. Like, you lose by miles and you win by inches. Okay. We'll give them another surveil potentially. I just don't want to get hit by monkey. We'll take one more. See if they want to play monkey post combat. Yikes. Could be drowned in the lock. Yeah. Yeah. So tilting. Oh, I mean, I'll kind of don't want them to run over a land. But I don't want them to get a spell. Sure. Ravens cry me. They probably don't want to give it to me. Land would be a good pickup.
I don't know about bridge. This is maybe. Like, the monkey just single-handedly won them that game. You could take iteration there. Okay, the June Starcy. Okay, we can still kill Darcy here. Just at least a plus for us. Land would be good. I don't want to risk them having protection for dear Darcy. I will discard Raymond's Crime. Okay, land would be really good here because we get to drop bridge. Saga, best land in our deck.
this k command, make us discard x expressive iteration. Okay. So we might be a turn slow on this Kroxa coming back. All right. An Alspell Bomb. So that'd be K command, killer bridge, pick up Kroxa. Point at reconsidering. We'll hold land. It's gonna be difficult getting our opponent underneath this rack. This could be K command, make us discard, kill our bridge. Okay. I mean, that's like kind of okay with us because, we can start attacking play Dothy here. Take one. Okay, we take one. So their DRC is going to be huge. We lose our construct. They attack. Okay. So I think we boot up. Possible I should have just, okay. Say okay. We get to, the attack. So assuming we don't get this lives to next turn. We're good. Because they discard, regardless if they counter this. Yikes. What a matchup, huh? Alright. All their threats are 1 CMC, so well, I guess they're, We could bring in Ratchet. Ratchet Bomb. I don't know, maybe it's better to not bring in the Ratchet Bobs in. We might just have like a few too many cards for this matchup. Sand is great. Opponent kept seven. Looks like they play Darcy. A bubble. I'll give him another turn with Darcy. Drown of the Lock currently doesn't do anything. Might heat a heat here. It does. Let's just cross our fingers that we don't get hit by monkey. Just Darcy. So land. Play the rack. See if they want to counter this. Don't. Shoot Darcy. Maybe they have the counter for this. They have Trestone. Okay, no, they have the counter spell. Sure. Better that they counter that than counter our bridges. So they take one, going to 11. See if we can get. Iteration. This means that we're in the clear from a counter spell this turn, so we get to resolve our bridge. Land would be good. This allows us to get down to below two cards in hand. So they're four fours. Fingers crossed for no Colgan's Command. Second bridge. Okay. Killer Saga. Polaris to hand. think we'll kill Darcy here and take one. We need a way to get them to discard because they're staying above our rack. So we'll probably have to kill their Lyris here. So we kill Lyris. Has like this has a similar effect to playing Lily, because they're just gonna get to draw two every turn. It's sort of a tall ask for our opponent to get through two bridges. I know they have their multiple copies of okay, command. We'll play around Spell Pierce. Not that silly card that I think they run. So this needs to drown, maybe? They take one. Impressive. Okay. They get to dig a little bit. And worst case scenario is them finding K Command, Shatter, Bridge, Return, Lyris. Okay, they play Mountain. Crack. Shock. Expressive. Okay. Okay. We'll see if we can draw into something. Worst case scenario is that they play land, double K command us. It's monkey. Just need a way to make our opponent discard. Okay, there's K command number one. Okay. Omi-K command number two. They've had a lot of looks. Okay. Lurrus. All right, so I think if we're able to find third bridge, we'll be good. Third bridge is going to be good. Okay. So let's draw. So, opponent has two outs here. They have K command, and they have double Kroxa. Okay. Which they can't double Crocs at the moment because we have our hand. I think maybe what we do, probably should have done a while ago. Let's kill their Lurrus. Either have things that kill me or lands. I don't remember if they had bolts. Okay. Lands are good draws now. All right, 4-1. That was fun. I never actually opened any of these before, so. All right, cool. I think that's going to be it for today. Thanks for hopping in, everyone. 4-1, not bad. I think that I was really hoping that we could get the 5-0, but I punted and hammer time for match 4. I think 4-1 is still pretty good. I think the changes I made were solid. The feeds I brought in, but I didn't see them in the hammer time matchups, funnily enough. But yeah, I like this list a lot, and I don't know, maybe we just got lucky. Rack 'em.